Let's get straight into the stock market. It opened higher this morning, lifted by energy stocks and the banks. Mining sector slumped. The ASX 200 finished the day up 0.35%. And here's the performance for the week. The market continued rising after a pretty tough month of April. The utility sector was up about 5% this week, thanks to a profit upgrade from AGL. Market finished the week up almost 1.6%. Top stocks today included gold miner St Barbara, which released a positive update on one of its PNG sites. Tech company Appen was up 2%, and News Corp lifted after its quarterly results yesterday. Lending company Credit Corp slumped. Mineral sands miner Iluka was down 2%, and retailer JB Hi-Fi continued to be sold off after a tough quarterly result yesterday.